if you've got the ball 20 or 30 yards off the green with the pin cut very close to the front edge, it's a good time to play the flop shot. Take your sand wedge, open up the club face, open up your stance, a little bit wider stance. We're going to swing the club along the stance line, out to in. Keep the club face open as you hit through the ball.